Doctors call the normal color of the urine urochrome. Everyone's urine is urochrome, which means it has a light yellow pigment. The more water you drink, the lighter is the color of your urine. If you are dehydrated, then the urine would be amber in color. Sometimes certain foods can cause the urine to be yellowish orange. Regardless of water intake, the color of urine can change due to side effects caused by medicines. It may be because of food or medicines. Sometimes the color of urine shows a serious health condition for which you may need to visit the doctor. Today, let's see the different colors of the urine and what they mean. Clear urine is due to an excessive intake of water, and this is not good for health. This can cause serious harm. Drinking excessive water removes the important minerals from the body. Water intake for each individual depends on their body composition. Instead of drinking 4 liters a day, if I drink 5 to 6 liters of water, it will not be good. Clear urine every day is not good. Once in a while, it is okay. If you see this happening on a regular basis, then you need to alter your water intake to suit your body. Yellowish to amber. Light yellow to deep amber color is normal urine. There is nothing wrong. The color of the urine will be diluted depending on the amount of water. Eating a lot of vitamin B can cause urine to appear neon yellow. Red or pink. Urine can be red or magenta in color, which is a mixture of light red and purple. This sort of urine can be caused by eating foods such as blueberries, beetroot, etc. Certain foods can change the color of the urine. Red urine may be an indicator of kidney stones due to blood in the urine. Tumors in the bladder may also cause blood in the urine. If you experience blood in your urine, please consult a doctor. Orange. If the urine appears orange, it could be because of dehydration. If the urine is orange, it may be because bile, a chemical naturally found in the body. Bile is secreted by the liver to digest food. An increase in the bile secretion due to a liver problem can cause the urine to appear orange or red. An increase in the bile can cause the stool to be a lighter color. Early stages of jaundice can also cause orange urine. Blue or green. Blue or green urine can be caused by food coloring. There is another reason as well. It may be caused due to dyes used in medical tests for kidneys or bladder. Some bacterial infection can cause blue, green, or indigo purple urine. Such urine is rare and mostly linked to the food you eat. Dark brown. Dark brown urine is mostly due to dehydration. Sometimes dark brown urine is caused due to side effects of some medicines. Eating a lot of aloe or fava beans can also cause dark brown urine. Dark brown urine may be because of liver problems. Cloudy. Cloudy urine can be a sign of an infection. It can also be caused due to disease caused by having unprotected sex with multiple partners. Some other diseases can also cause cloudy urine. In some cases, cloudy urine is another sign of being dehydrated. In most cases, the change in color of urine is because of dehydration, food, or medicine that you ate. If the color of the urine changes to pink, red, orange, blue, green, brown, and cloudy, and doesn't return to normal in 2 to 3 days, please consult your doctor.